The question being asked this morning all across Oahu, what will happen next? Now that Honolulu Mayor Kirk Caldwell told the Heart Board that he thinks the Middle Street Station should be the end of the line for the controversial rail project, our next guest agrees. Mayor candidate Charles Djou joining us on Wake Up Today. Or should I say, Charles, the mayor agrees with you. Because
yeah.
that's where your position has been all along.
Yeah. You know, Ron, first, thank you very much for having me on your program. On the one hand, while I'm a little happy that the mayor is now coming aboard and agreeing with the Charles Djou mayoral campaign's position, you know, it's a much bigger problem going on here, and that's of trust. And the mayor says one thing, does another, takes one position and flips on another. The mayor promised that he was going to build this rail project on time and on budget. Now, under his watch, it is late, way over budget, and in light of yesterday's news, he wants it to be incomplete. The people of Honolulu deserve better. So rail is big. It's the biggest issue facing the city and county of Honolulu. But the much bigger issue, a far more important issue here, is trust. You have to have a mayor who is clear, consistent, and shows leadership. And fortunately, that's not what we have right now in Honolulu.
But what your thoughts on, because that's your solution, is finding an alternative. But how do you respond to the businesses, the folks who've been kind of relying on the fact that this was going to go to downtown? This is going to go to Kakaako. You heard it from Jai just moments ago. This was perhaps even going to go to Ala Moana. How do you respond to them?
You know, Ron, we have to build this project with the resources we have, not the unlimited blank checks that Kirk Caldwell wants to give the developers. $7 billion has got to be enough for a $5 billion rail system. Look, money simply does not grow on trees. We have to make priorities here. And right now, what we're seeing is sporadic, wild gestations from the mayor's office. No clear, consistent leadership here. We deserve better.
Can we continue to build and find the money later with that thought process?
No, I think what we need is clear leadership and saying, look, we're not going to raise taxes anymore. As mayor, I will veto any further tax increases for this rail project here. $7 billion has got to be enough here. Just saying this policy of spend to no end, this aspirational goal that one day we'll spend some more money so it's even later and it's even more over budget, is unreasonable. Enough is enough.
Your vision, should it stop at Middle Street, what happens to the passengers there? When everybody thought, okay, I'm gonna ride this train all the way to Ala Moana. In your vision plan, what happens to the passengers once they get off at Middle Street, if this is a done deal?
You know, Ron, what I think we need to do is look, any reasonable alternative here that gets this rail project done and fixes this mess that the mayor has put us in. I'm open to stopping it at Middle Street and then converting it perhaps to a light rail system instead of a heavy rail system. I'm open to doing a bus guideway system, because you're absolutely right. We need to find a transportation solution that fits for all of the people of Oahu within our budget and for the resources that the people can afford, not an unlimited blank check.
This is a frustrated people this morning. You're going to hear them at the bus stop where Jai is at, because this is a change in what we've even heard just last week. How do you respond to their frustrations?
Look, you're absolutely right here, Ron. This is a complete flip-flop, and it's interesting to note that the mayor flipped his position in the morning and then flipped it again later on this afternoon. This sporadic leadership is something that Honolulu really deserves better on. And in terms of the people here, yes, let's find a solution. Let's find a solution that fits within our budget.
All right, political season has arrived.
It is.
Thank you, Charles.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it here.
Very much.